Eco took a nice dive again. So yeah. I put these Elder Pledges on back on, and we're just growing a bunch of shit. And we got metal weed seed and bakeberry seed. They're all very expensive. Shimmer Lily. I've pretty much gotten all of these. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. 3 of them have I not gotten. And this is the one. So Magic Towers, that's the one I was looking for. So summon half an hour worth of cookie per second, capped at 15% of your cookie owned. Trigger, they could backfire. Trigger 15 minute clot and lose 15 minutes cookie. Magic cost 34. I have 80 on the bar here. I'm guessing that'll upgrade with the levels. I guess. Maximum magic varies depending on your amount of wizard talents and their level. Okay. Well, I got 300. Summon a random golden cookie each existing. Yeah. Golden cookie makes this spell 50 more likely to backfire. All active buffs gain 10% more time, up to 5 more minutes. Active buffs. This spell picks a random building you could afford if you had twice your current cookies and gives it to you for free. The building selected must be under 400 and cannot be your most built one, unless it is your only one. So this is the one I'm going for. I just keep hitting that, and I've already gotten a U out of it and some other stuff, so yeah, that's a good one. Upgrades 2% cheaper for 1 minute, that's good if you got a lot of cash. Buildings are depreciating for 1 minute. Yeah. It's the same one. Why is it doubled up? Magic cost 18 and this is 26. Some crafty pixel. The same fucking thing, isn't it? I don't get it. Cast a random spell at half the magic cost with twice the chance of backfiring. That's, well, if you got low magic, you could try that. It's not the best. Instantly summon a wrinkler if conditions are fulfilled. Pop one of your wrinklers. Well, wrinklers are the worms, right? So, I don't know. Why would we want that? What does this do? I think it was like cursors. That's what that means. Instantly summon a wrinkler if conditions are spells backfire 10 times less for the next 5 minutes. Well, that one might be good to launch before doing one of these, but this one is 80, so we're maxed out. Anyway, that's what's going on. So, we got a couple of U's down here and whatnot. Yeah, so, base 10, have at least 10 of the most expensive buildings, 20 of the second most expensive, and so on. Halloween is over. They need many make. One octillion cookie is just from fractal engines. Halloween is over. Own 300 upgrades, 4,000 buildings. Excellent doesn't happen overnight. It usually takes a good couple days. So that's where that fits in. The full picture. All of the other kids with the pumped clicks, yeah, 166 new clicking. Bears repeating. Where did these come from? Ex Machina. Yes. Halloween's over. You harvested one sugar lump while you were away. You earned blood while you were away. So the thing is, you know, power guns out, goes out here over winter and whatnot occasionally, so we've lost quite a few of these now, you know. Haven't really played it or anything. He who controls the cookies controls the universe. The milk must flow. Yes. Nice. Spider cookies. You almost found. You also found spider cookies. Just my imagination. 50 cortex barks. Bakers. Okay. Nexus nuggets. XVI. So it's just counting up. Customize. So you can do all kinds of stuff here. So these are my nexuses. I've got 17 of them. XVI, triple I. Triple I? Isn't that 18? Oh yeah, and me. This, I mean, if you're doubling up me, you should double up the factories too, but I don't mean, that's not exactly how it works, is it? So we can't do 10 at a time because the things are going slow, man. So we'll have another sugar lump. We could sacrifice some cursors for the dragon down there. Well, that should be the last thing we do before we do a restart. Right. I think, but, you know, it's probably a boost, so who knows. We got 500k of these. Could just leave it running for another couple of days, you know. Get maybe 700. So yeah, there's a lot of sprinkled cookies and whatnot. But things are going real slow. It's been what now? It's been 10 days? But this has just been running? It's gotta be more than that. When was the first time we restarted? It was after a week. 2 weeks? I don't know. I do not know. So we did the Christmas stuff. So I don't know. This is... I don't know. It's the 10th of February. So anyway, that's that. I don't think there's anything in these ones. These are the only ones we have to unlock. The rest have a level and on up. So it's a good time to restart. You know, just get a bit more prestige here and we'll be good. We got a level 4 on this. So. But we're not getting anything new here anytime soon. There's plenty of new stuff. The cost scales with how many cookies we have, anyway. So, if we have the grandmas, and we stay low for a little bit, you know, then we could get the more expensive ones of these. Because once you pop these, you get 15 minutes worth. We just pop that, we give these chance, yeah, you know what I mean. Right. Well, other than that, I busted my freezer, so I gotta get one of the other freezers I got up here. And yeah. something I gotta do, but first I gotta eat out. Because I already have two freezers running, so I just moved everything.